point like a shooting guard. Nigga, I'm a rock star. That's beside the point like a shooting guard?
I can't even deal with you villains. Oh, yeah. Late night, I get in my feelings. Popping pills, I'm fighting my demons. Oh, yeah. Don't you judge me, I have my reasons. I'm missing cause it keeps me even. Oh, yeah. I'm paranoid, it keeps me.
What's good, NoLimitNation? It's your boy, NoLimitLJ. Today we got Em and Royce, All I Think About, Bad Meets Evil. Someone said in the comments that this one got a lot of bars. Like, they had to replay it so many times. I ain't gonna go back that many times, of course, but I'm gonna try to catch them. If I don't catch them, I don't catch them. You feel me? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. We're gonna dive straight into it.
From the moment I go to bed till I wake up all day, just so I can think about, baby. So I'm frustrated opponent's heads with this anger. Always, just so I can think about, baby. The chopper got about 50 bullets. Ain't no way it's accidental when I spill them on you. I'm the realest in the biz. How you live? Cause you can get it how you live. And while you living, I'ma say my pullout game is so real, I still get rid of kids.
I'ma say my pullout game is so real, I still get rid of kids. Yeah, that is ill.
And while you living, I'ma say my pullout game is so real, I still get rid of kids. Now that's ill. The top of your head can fly, the top of convertibles. Ain't gonna really take no time to come through and murder you. I'm fake mine. I do this the fair way. Snitches get stitches blown away and left on display, hung by the grapevine. Kick the chair away. Let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I belong to you and I don't care who you are. Yeah, you sold a couple records, got a couple joints, got a few Jordan 3-4 pair of Louboutin. That's beside the point like a shooting guard. I'm a rock star.
That's beside the point like a shooting guard? What? I never heard that before, and that's like a good bar. To me, I think that's a cold bar.
3-4 pair of Louboutin. That's beside the point like a shooting guard. Nigga, I'm a rock star with whooping cars. I am sick George Clooney with an Uzi. What kind of a movie star would hop on a moving car just to prove he's hard?
You know what you be talking?
You be putting the cast as soon as we start shooting, dog. You swear I knew where the rubies are, the way I drug a bitch. Through the yard, stuff little suit.
You swear I knew. I knew where the rubies are, the way I drug a bitch. Through the yard. Okay. That was hard.
If you start shooting, dog, you swear I knew where the rubies are, the way I drug a bitch. Through the yard, stuff little Susie in cardboard after wrapping a new movie, scarred body in waterproof tarp covered in roofing tarp. So what just a glove for? Did you fucking fall off, jump, or did you jump, or did you just become morbid? Just you're slipping into a funk. I just become morbid and more self-absorbed in my own world. Everyone orbits, hand at the table. I don't know when I'm.
I gotta go back.
Into a funk. I just become morbid and more self-absorbed in my own world. Everyone orbits, hand at the table. I don't know when I'll be able to stop. Told you from the gate, one thought it generally takes, and I'm off to the races. Wait, mentally stable. Hold your fucking horses. There's nothing more.
Wait. When he said hold your fucking horses, was he talking about the? Yeah, he talking about the race. Oh, I caught that one. Let's go.
Generally takes, and I'm off to the races. Wait, mentally stable. Hold your fucking horses. There's nothing more disgusting an animal. I just got done snorting the fucking vacuums open to tan lotion. To unwork this mind, you gonna need some sort of an antidote. It's not a pill for bananas, though. It's unfortunate. You got delusions of grandeur, though. Acting like you're Michelangelo with a fucking cordless. Bitch, I'm shredders. You better crawl back in your shell or run before you get injured. A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. Two joint forces, of course. This is what blunt force is. Cause we'd smoke you on any joint. Bad needles back, bitch. You might experience some shortness of breath as you sit with your lungs punctured, hit and motherfucking tears come pouring. If I tell you once more than you're done for, you're gonna have to learn how to fucking hear from a ruptured eardrum. Forced to my clear.
Bro, like, what is he on? I can't.
Bad needles back, bitch. You might experience some shortness of breath as you sit with your lungs punctured, hit and motherfucking tears come pouring. If I tell you once more than you're done for, you're gonna have to learn how to fucking hear from a ruptured eardrum. Forced, am I clear? You gump, you're as dumb as a stump to think you come with a trunk short.
Forced, are you clear? You gump, you're as dumb as a stump. Okay.
Face in your face, bitch. Chuck Norris is nunchucks more than the gun swords. This is what blood sport is, the goriest, glorious, notorious bigamist, Shogun warriors. Goddamn! slaughter boy general. Once I slaughter it, you couldn't unslaughter it. Once I order a hit, you couldn't unorder it. Hits in order, this the consortium. From the moment I go to bed till I...
Bro, Royce, man. Royce is like... I don't know, man. Where y'all rank him? Where y'all rank him? I want to see y'all opinion. I don't know where to rank him, but, like, you know, of course he on a track with Eminem. Of course he hard, you feel me? But, hey.
Once I order a hit, you couldn't unorder it. Hits in order, this the consortium. From the moment I go to bed till I wake up all day, this is all I can think about, baby. So I'll frustrate the opponent's dance with his anger. Always, cause this is all I can think about. I don't got no more drama, bitch, I'm a fish out of water. Wow, after all of these guys I slaughter. Applause is getting louder, how the fuck did this happen? I never rap for bitches, how's it my audience now is broader? Devil without a cause, rebel without a cause. I'm a concept without the comma. You wouldn't be a G if you cost me $1,000. Infrared.
What? You wouldn't be a G if it cost me $1,000. What?
Rebel without a cause, I'm a concept without the comma. You wouldn't be a G if you cost me $1,000. Infrared on my pencil, lead, but always keep it next to one stock. Throw in the back pocket and both of them locked in a loaded like cock twin glocks that I'm holding. You better pause when you see these two dots on your colon. Fucking punctuate, just got to rockin' and rollin'. Cause Elvis ain't left the building, yet I'm still a villain. You feel a threat.
Yeah, y'all ain't never lied. This got bar after bar after bar after bar. Then I gotta worry about Royce coming in right after. Man, I'm not even finna catch all these bars. But he, yeah, I don't know. I'm not about to catch all these bars, but this is a masterpiece.
On your colon, fucking punctuate. Just got the rockin' and rollin'. Cause Elvis ain't left the building, yet I'm still a villain. You feel a threat when I step in and kill a set in a millisecond with the weapon of intellect. Hand of elected with the black belt and kung fu. Protect your neck and respect your gut. Read in the art of war book by Sun Tzu. You realize if you defy, you probably won't be around here long. Rapunzel. Get over it. Look, bitch, I got the bands in my pocket and the drum roll popping. That's overkill. I keep the kill under me. I keep the chill 1 degree. I hit you with a hook that'll make you see threes. You realize as soon as you beat me that you didn't. Yeah, it's still one of me. Me slap you, that's a recap you. That's normal embarrassing. You slap me, that's knee slap humor. That's horribly hilarious. So we scrap over you line like a beeline curve in the forest. Cherishing a kill from a dominant male.
Wait, what?
And I'm born with malaria, former Lou Gehrig to the torture and terrified corporate America. Poor little Erica. In the morning, the sheriffs and law enforcement will find 1/4 of her buried under a barrier. The kitchen floor with the stairs and an outdoor with an area. From the moment I go to bed till I wake up all day, just saw stairs and little Erica. In the morning, the sheriffs and law enforcement will find 1/4 of her buried under a barrier. The kitchen floor with the stairs and an outdoor with an area. From the moment
I go to bed, how do we do it? How you do this?
All day, just all I can think about. So I frustrated opponent's heads with anger. Always, cause this is all I can think about. Back then, hoes didn't want them. Now the black Benzo hitting corners. My spectacular vernacular. I spit like giving X-lax to Dracula. Let me translate, I'm trying to find.
I spit like giving X-lax to Dracula. Bruh.
Spectacular vernacular, I spit like giving X-lax to Dracula. Let me translate, I'm trying to find me a bitch. And then I'm sucking on her neck while she naked. And then I'm shitting on her. And I'm getting bonus from what I'm spitting. Getting boner, smithereens in a Toyota. Getting stoner, Jonas Brothers. Brothers, songs freaking rotisserie. How these birds are flipping. A time bomb with a nervous tick. Another murder victim, I flirted with them first. And brother, stick them.
Man, when was this made? I need to know, because like, and Rap God was 6 minutes too, but he was on a song by himself in Rap God, and I'm pretty sure y'all heard Rap God. He was just going in pretty much the whole song, like just going crazy.
Burn up if I try to step from inside a church. Making sure any who battle me crawl away. Assault and battery holiday. And just when you're thinking that'll be all I say, I start automatically calling names and rattling off fellow rappers. So pardon the analogy, but I'll disappear quick as Natalie Holloway. That's my mentality all the way. I'm normally a suicide mission to try dissing. The one thing that I never mind's getting called Elvis all the time in the articles that you write, which is why I never reply, cause he died shitting. So shitting eyes spit in my infinite supply written bone.
What? He died? No. Is that true? Yeah, you know, that's out of my time. I wouldn't really know for real.
I'm normally a suicide mission to try dissing. The one thing that I never mind's getting called Elvis all the time in the articles that you write, which is why I never reply, cause he died shitting. So shit, I spit in my infinite supply, written bona fide, kidding aside. Critics stick my little white dick in your eyelid with the fuck it. Switch subjects, moving on to the next one. It's Chucky, who wanna play with number one overall? Kid Cudi, no psycho buddy who might go nutty cause he don't like nobody. It's knife so bloody cause he just slice somebody. Pull out the Chicago.
In light of what he just said, just for those who even kinda want it, cause for this man I will take a lighter and light up all of my lighter money. You can call it power money. Hi Rihanna, I mean wait.
Whoa, I would take a lighter and light up all of my lighter money. You can call it power money. That was hard. That was hard.
I want it, cause for this man, I will take a lighter and light up all of my lighter money. You can call it power money. Hi Rihanna, I mean wait, Tatiana, wait, hi Tatiana, shit, I got a problem. I don't like it. It's called fuck a model. Itis. Who pussy the tightest? That's amazing. Sit your ass down. I don't like it. Pussy too tight. Get the fuck out of here and have some babies. Vocabulary. Still ill. The 9/11 still will. It's all yellow with the black stripe. Kill Bill. I'm so far ahead of the skills here. I'm getting ready for my past life. I'm the real deal.
Like Holyfield, think you're irreplaceable, right? That's overkill. Till I kill over like somebody stuck vote killing Ebola in my bowl of oatmeal. You know the deal, I'm not about to sit and go through the whole spiel of how I'm cold steel like an old ghost snowmobile. And no feeling but so jovial. But don't be one of those who mistake me for a joke. So for real, it's what I told the phony MC before I broke his wheel. Drove a drill through his skull to see his soul. Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. Now here.
I told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. I caught another bar back here too, but I ain't wanna keep stopping it. It's all good though.
Here he goes again. Oh, I'm so trill. I'ma get the hose again. Like Buffalo Bills, bitch, you didn't put lotion in the bucket. Fuck it, beat the poor little old.
Like Buffalo's build, you didn't put lotion in. Like Buffalo's build, you didn't put lotion in the bucket. Yeah. Somebody let me know what he talking about. I'm lost.
Trill, I'ma get the hose again. Like Buffalo Bills, bitch, you didn't put lotion in the bucket. Fuck it, beat the poor little old widow with throw pillows, soap pillows, finish my goat milk, then smoke pillows, I lit up. God, fuck it.
I got a headache. I can't keep pausing going back that many times trying to see what he talking about, catching all these bars. Hey, the ones that, you know, y'all wanted me to catch, if I ain't catch it, let me know what it was that I missed. That song probably was a little too lyrical for me, you feel me? A little too many bars in that for me. But hey, it was lit. It was lit. It was a lot of bars that I did like, though, in that song. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. No Limit Nation, we going up. And we out.